Welcome back to another video. This one's kind of painful. My daily driver, my Malibu that I love so much and wanted so bad, she's kind of hurting right now. Me, my cars, my dog, kind of going through a lot of bullshit at the moment, but this car is kind of taking a beating a little bit. I had to cram a lot of the shit out of my garage into my car, and unfortunately for me, you can see it right there, my tent got messed up. Can't see it from the inside, but you can see it on the outside, and it is visible, and it is gross, and I am bothered by it. But that's just one of the things. Other than the fact my car is dirty as hell, but my passenger side front fender liner got all ripped out. No fender liner, which sucks. And I also worry about my AC compressor and my belt and that stuff kind of being exposed in there. I kind of worry about that. I probably shouldn't, but I do. Not to mention, I think this is the intake right in here. I definitely don't want to suck in water and hydro-lock my engine, so I'm definitely going to get the new fender liner on the car as soon as I can. My tent is getting fixed. Not this Friday, but the Friday after. I have, like, the best tent guy where I'm at. He's going to take care of it for me, like, in a couple hours. I'll have my car back. The car is filthy. It sucks. But she still runs really good, and I still love this car a lot. Me and my dog have been spending a lot of time in here. Today's actually my dog's birthday. And I might do, like, a small vlog later for my dog. I have this, it's like a fucking net thing. I don't know. Dogs like them. They keep the backseat of your car nice. My active pets. Those are my dogs. She's been chilling out a lot back here. Inside of the car is filthy. Got my backpack over there. Car's dirty as hell. Look at my head unit. Look how dirty and just dusty and nasty that is. I'm definitely going to clean the car out today. It's actually a nice day. It's only like 65 degrees out. Not too hot. But yeah, my Malibu, she needs some love. I think we're going to do it today. I'm going to do a little update video on her. But yeah, I'll see what I can record about getting my window tint fixed. I don't know if they'll let me vlog that or not, but I'll definitely record it if they'll let me. Like I said, just a small update. I'm definitely getting my fender liner fixed. It's pretty rough. For those of you new subscribers I've got that like a lot of my shorts, thank you. I appreciate you. There will be a lot more interesting and more exciting car videos coming along the way. Just please be patient, and I'll get them out as quickly and as entertaining as I possibly can for you. But this is the quick little update video on the Malibu and kind of my life, and I appreciate you watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, leave any comments down in the section below. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.